There's one thing I want you to know is it doesn't matter about your past, what you've done, what you went through. God will leave the 99 for you. He loves you. He adores you. He wants you to know that it doesn't matter what you did, what the heck that you did, even if it was 5 minutes ago. He just wants to love you. He just wants you to know that you're worthy to be loved. There's no shadow that you won't climb up to come after you. There is no lie that you won't tear down to come and grab you. So respect those who are into worship. Just have your moment with God. Know that no matter where you go on your journey, He is always there.
Deserve it, still you give yourself away.
friends have made you feel like you shouldn't and you just came along for the ride. I want you to know that God has a plan for you. There is no shadow that He won't light up. There is no light that He won't turn up. Because He's here for you. And He will never leave you.
Hey guys, my name is Shane and I'm one of the leaders of the zoo that's back in the building up tonight. We got a guy coming up to preach and share a message in just a couple of moments named Adam. And I would love if you could, not so much on the band, but on what's about to happen in this room, what God wants to say. And so as we welcome Adam to say, I'd love for you to just, give him a bit of a hand. But as we do that, I'm going to ask you, can we just go through that chorus one last time? Is that alright? And you got one last chance. You got about 2 minutes of this chorus to absolutely, completely, utterly cut loose, let loose, pray.